Hello everyone, today we are going to learn formations of alphabets. We are going to start from letter C. Let's start. Put your pencil on the third line. This is third line, first, second and third. To start from the third line, make slant line, go up, touch the line, come down. Go back and make C, touch the lower line and go up. This is letter C. Which letter is this? C. Now we will make letter O. It has the same pattern as we have made of letter C. Start from the third line, go up, make a slant line. Come down little bit, go back and make letter O. Touch it and make a loop like this. Right? Now we will make letter A. Start from the third line, make slant line, come down, make a curve. Touch the third line, go up, come down, touch the third line and go up. Now we will make letter D. Start from the third line, make slant line, come down, touch the third line again, touch it, go up. Touch the red line and like this. Now we will make again. Start. We will make letter C first. Start from the third line. Go up. Make a curve. And go up. Now letter O. Start from the third line. Go up, slant line, come down, make a loop like this. Now make letter A like this, right? Now letter D, slant line, curve, go up, touch the red line, come down and go up.